ain't never going back, yeah, it's deeper than the rap. Hold the cards off in my hand and I stand up like a man. Give a damn about what you think and who you think I am. Cause I'm building up my future and you ain't in the plan.
Yeah, man, it's your boy Dully Capo, Evolution of Capo, Project. Big on evolution and just being a better person, all the while still trying to maintain a life, you know. So I'm on the brink of becoming a full-time artist. I paint cars and everything on the side too, you know, so I've been balancing a lot of shit, and this project speaks on that in every way, shape, and form.
They ate away my trust, I done lost all my shit, and gave away my fucks. Lot up on my plate that I use in motivation. All you do is make excuses, that's procrastination. Look, I stand up like a man, hold the cards off in my hand. Give a damn about what you think, cause I ain't never going back.
Alright, so the origin of the project came, it's spelled capital E-V-O-L, Lucian of Capo, and it's love spelled backwards. So, you know, the whole concept of the project, evil is in the word evolution, and you can't evolve unless you put in uncomfortable situations and uncomfortable circumstances. Once you're faced with pain and once you're faced with adversity, you know, you're either gonna fold or you're gonna rise to the occasion. You know, I take time, I've been soaked back. I ain't been fucking with nobody. I just been grinding. But yeah, I think put me in a lot of uncomfortable situations, helped me evolve into what I am today. And I still got a lot of evolution to, you know, come, a lot of evolving to do. It's crazy because I've been sitting on this project for a long time. Like, y'all see the C video, you know, y'all see Deeper Than the Rap, those are all on the project. Y'all see me do performances of the whole album. I evolved past the mark of when I made the album. So I've been kind of battling that too. Got a video for Stop coming. That shit's gonna be crazy. I mean, when it comes to this music shit, it's a little different for me than your typical artist. Like, I take a lot of time in my songs. I take a lot of time in my creative space. You know, if anybody's ever worked with me, they know that. Spread love, you know, and positivity and all that good stuff, you know. I mean, it's been a lot. It's been a long road and we ain't even started yet. I ain't even gassed up. Great Falls, Montana, man. Country ass white boy on the west side. That's a big thing. I love where I'm from and I love the people I grew up with, and I'm just trying to represent something. I'm trying to be like, you know, I'm a dad and two daughters. So it's all evolution. Yeah, Evolution of Capo coming soon, man. Real soon.
I see hope and I see darkness. All I see is fucking monsters. I get chills every time I see them helicopters. I see rats and I see ballers. Drug addicted mothers and some deadbeat fathers. Bankrupt sons and daughters.